The way this bill is crafted, it's going to have a disproportionate impact on the poor. It's going to have, and not indigent, as the bill says, but the poor, on African Americans and Hispanics. And I hope that this is not what it's about, because we know it's not about voter impersonation. We still don't have one case here on the House floor. And we know about it's not about the integrity of the elections, because if it was about the integrity of elections, it would be about mail-in ballots. So we know it's not about those things. And I fear, members, that it's about something else. And it's about fewer people voting.